government has noted the court order, the North Gauteng High Court decision on the case of Eugene de Kock. At this stage, we don't have a written order of the court, and the department will study the order and make a determination in terms of what course of action we're going to take subsequent thereto. We want to state very clearly that as this department, we respect the Constitution and we respect the separation of powers, and we will take an appropriate decision at the right time.